here in the new ride this evening, the old Ricky Sandwich machine on the pole. He is hauling, brings the field to the line. We're going three. Pollock up into the nosebleed section. Works the outside. Here comes Mike Scorsese. Trying to go three wide down the buster. Tracking going on at 7 miles, 272 of Pollock. One lap hit, seven to go. Sights towing, gonna have to go to work. Mike the Spike starts it, second generation driver out of Evansville. We'll bring him back to the green. For Jared Beach in the 20. Jared gets back on it, but not after Philip Wistock. Five in the second. Dakota Capital Parks, Uncle Buck's Custom Cycles, SDS Shock Dynoing, Mom and Dad number 99, on a Beaver.